in the box. She just hauled the kid down behind the net.
Why?
Because they were fighting for the puck, and she's twice the size. They both went down. Oh, wait. No, it's on her. It is.
She doesn't like, she didn't know what she did?
Well, because she doesn't usually get called for that when they both go down.
Well, I told her, if you stay up, they can't call you for tripping someone because you fall down and trip them. I tried to explain that to her. I said, you can get a penalty if you fall down and someone trips over you. Everybody,
please. Then we got to kill a penalty.
Yeah.
Look, they already started the penalty time and the clock.
Why are they running?
Because they're running out of time.
Oh, is there a running time rule in this? I didn't know that.
Maybe they're making up for the last time.
Just got hauled down. Yeah.
I noticed the team was getting kind of pissed off. That's that kid, number 7. Yeah. 14.
14.
Yeah. He's the one that hit. Courtney over here. That's right.
It's still running time though. The time's running. Why isn't their penalty time running?
So they gotta put it up first.
That's funny.
Maybe if there's so far...
They ran off like our whole penalty. That's actually good.
Maybe if they're so far behind on time.
There must be some running time rule.
Yeah. Oh. Is she mad now?
She should be mad. Did that come out? I couldn't tell from there.
Ian Carter was still coming on his way out.
I didn't think the puck came out.
Probably.
It looked like it bounced right off the stripe on the boards.
Not like they're on there to foul. They're fine. Come out.
Put the puck through Nick's legs?
Yeah, and he got a trip.
And then he called a trip on that? That's not a great call.
The kid fell down going around him.
He shoveled the puck through his legs and he tried to go around him.
Yeah, and he fell down. That was awful.
So they go 2.5 periods calling nothing.
And a whole game before that. They probably yelled at him, so you better start calling
something.
Yeah, maybe.
Well, then they should call the
one
they hit Courtney.
It's a nice little bit. It's a solid. Yeah, feel like, and they've kept it up, Mike.
Offside. That's fine. Offside's good right now because the clock runs.
Big difference with Riley. He's no longer sick. Not good though. He's pretty bad habits.
Yeah. a good pass. This guy had his arm up and he didn't wave it off or call. He just put his arm down.
Luckily they went after it.
Stop the clock. Why did they stop the clock? I don't understand why they stop the clock. We've been running the clock the whole period. Stop time again.
Yeah.
You think it had something to do with the 5-goal deficit? Whatever it is. 5-goal deficit, they run the clock? I guess I should have read the rules.
You should have known that too then.
Attention.
I believe that was Parker.
And his own dad?
His own dad.
Was it Parker? That's funny.
I think
Hey, Dad, I want to see if you were paying attention.
Yeah, I'm
Thank you. 4 points.
Huh?
We would get 4 points. And then we get one. So we were down a half, so we'd be up 2.5.
Oh, because you get points for the win.
Two for the win and one for each period.
So what's the total you get?
5.
Oh, I see. You won't get 5.5?
Yeah, there are 2 games. That was a total of 2 games.
Probably Riley.